Everybody, what's up? This isn't going to be Pokemon related.
I'm just going to show off a product I've been working on. This is for my friend's kid turned 8. He's really into Funko Pops, so I'm building him a shelf to show off and store his Funko Pops. And this is where I'm at right now. I don't have my video camera. I just have my cell phone. I don't know where my video camera is. I have misplaced it. But this is where it's at. I've got a lot more work to do, but kind of wanted to catalog some of this. It's a little uneven right now because the door I'm working on is set a little bit lower than the shelf because I wanted a lip so you got something to pull on. I am designing this to look like a giant Funko Pop box. So I've got a shelf down here, the side, and on the top here. That will be covered. Eventually, this plexiglass will have plywood over the front so I can make it look like the front of a Funko Pop box. And I didn't want it blocking the actual view of the pops, so I made some extra storage so you can put those there. I do have some lights in here. Remote control I got from Walmart. It is a little bright. I tempted to do a recess on this. I didn't recess it far enough. I think next one I build, if I do build another one, this one will be a little bit lower. But you can change the colors and make it like flash and all kinds of stuff like that. So that's fun. I've got a couple other things I need to adjust. This shelf, I put a little bit too much space up here. I put an extra 1/8 inch on this one that was supposed to be for this bottom shelf. Messed that up, so I tried lowering this one. And then when I put the screws in, they kind of pulled it back up a little bit. So I fixed that. This should have been level with the edge here. Now it's not. Kind of messed that up. Let's see if I can get one of these boxes up here. Kind of picked these up at a thrift store just so I had something for spacing. You can see them up there. And then when we got the lights on, they're on the... Turn that off and just go to stray light. You can put it further back so it kind of illuminates it. It leaves a little bit of a reflection on the front. It's not too bad. I don't know if I next time I'll put it the lights further to the back or if I like them like this. It is only on 3 sides because on this side I have another sheet of plexiglass, like the front of the box, the wraparound plastic here. This isn't as thick as a Funko Pop as the box would be in real life. It's not to scale, just for I didn't want it to be too heavy, and he is 8. I didn't want it to have a chance of really coming off the wall, so I thought a thinner version would be easier. And I can buy these boards at whatever thickness this was. It's like 6 inches or something like that. So I got the door. This has a perfect protective film on both sides, so it's a little bit more cloudy than what it will be in the end. And then on this side over here, I'm going to do a custom design to make the box. I'm going to design him as a Funko Pop. The number is going to be an 8 for his 8th birthday. I'll have his name down here and all that kind of stuff. So that's kind of what I'm working on right now. But like I said, this was just to kind of catalog it. Maybe I'll find my video camera for another video. I don't know. So let me know what you think, I guess. I sound a little different. I did have to have oral surgery. I had to have all my teeth removed. Just from having crappy jeans and depression, my teeth went to crap and I had to have them all pulled. So I've got dentures now. I just haven't had a chance to put them in. My mouth isn't healing well. I've got a lot of problems with it. I don't know. That's a different thing, I guess. But you guys have a good evening. I guess I'll talk to you next time.